With the Hello World program completed, the next step is to compile and run it. To do so, open up the debug menu and select Start Without Debugging, or simply press Ctrl plus F5. Visual Studio will then compile and run the application, which displays the string in a console window. The reason why you do not want to choose the Start Debugging command is because the console window will then close as soon as the program has finished executing. If you did not have an IDE, such as Visual Studio, you could still compile the program as long as you have the .NET framework installed. To try this, open up a console window and navigate to the project folder where the source file is located. You then need to find the C# compiler, called CSC, which is located in a path similar to the one shown here. Run the compiler with the source file name as an argument, and it will produce an executable in the current folder. If you try running the compiled program, it will show the same output as the one created by Visual Studio. Comments are used to insert notes into the source code. C# uses the standard C++ comment notations, with both single-line and multi-line comments. They are meant only to enhance the readability of the source code and have no effect on the end program. The single-line comment extends to the end of the line, and the multi-line comment may span multiple lines. In addition to these, there are two documentation comments. One single-line, and one multi-line documentation comment. These comments are used when producing class documentation.